Good morning, everyone. This is Raman from ARC Advisory Group, GM and the Vice President, starting the 18th India Forum, the first virtual forum done from India. We're expecting around 500 people to participate in this event. And then you can see in the screen my colleagues, Rajkumar, and my colleague, another colleague, Leena Kanikraj.
Hello.
So they will be the co-hosts for this program. Let me start with a brief introduction of the slide. First of all, I'd like to thank all the main sponsors. We have platinum sponsors, Bentley and Uniper. We have global sponsor Siemens. We have several media sponsors and also industry associate sponsors. I'm not going to list out, so can I have please have a look at all the media and industry associate sponsors. I'll just briefly run through the agenda for today and tomorrow. We have the first presentation from Divyam Shah from Reliance, followed up by a presentation by Anne Mary from Bentley Systems. After that, we'll have a presentation from Bireshwar Roy from Siemens. After the presentation by Siemens, we have another presentation by Reliance, the digital twin applications. Then I'll be presenting on the digital transformation overview. After that, there'll be a presentation by Florian on the how the COVID virus impacts everything. Coming today afternoon, we have a presentation by David Humphrey from Europe. He will be not only presenting, he will be moderating the session in the afternoon. Followed up by his presentation, there'll be a presentation by Peter Saddington from Uniper. He will be speaking from London. We have next presentation from Dharmendra from Haldor Topsy. He will be the next speaker after Uniper. Following Dharmendra will be Madhusudan. He will be speaking from IIoT and Industry 4.0, India Connect, and he is from Ace Micromatic. After Madhusudan, we'll have a presentation on Indian economic scenario by Rajkumar from ARC Advisory Group. This is the program for today. Coming to tomorrow, I'll be introducing the speakers again tomorrow. We have the first presentation from Achyuta Ghosh, Head of Research, NASSCOM. He will be talking about state of AI adoption in India. Then next to that will be a presentation by Mr. Kannan. He will be speaking from Oman. He is from PDO. He will be speaking on the cybersecurity aspects. The next presentation will be by Amit from Bentley. That will be on operational excellence for discrete industry. After the presentation of Bentley, we'll have the presentation by Vivek Gupta, Assistant Vice President from DCM Shriram. He will be speaking on safety in process industries in the current scenario due to COVID and digital transformation initiatives. Next to the presentation by Vivek, we'll have the presentation by Ralph, Vice President from ARC Advisory Group, from on industrial applications for blockchain. Then tomorrow afternoon, we have the presentation by Peter Davis from Uniper. He will be speaking from London on the continuous safe operation of competition declines against a changing operation. Followed up by him, we have a presentation jointly done by Mr. Sarangpani, General Manager from NTPC, and also Mr. Goswami, Executive Director from NTPC. They'll be talking about the Renode solution developed on the asset management. After the presentation by NTPC, we have a presentation by Tata Steel on digitalization by Gaurav Saran. Next to that, we'll have a presentation from Himanshu Joshi from TCE on the digital transformation for process industries. Then we have the last presentation coming up, Jim Fraser from ARC Advisory Group. He will be speaking from USA, the smart city planning on IEEE standardization for technology selection guides. So as you can see, we have speakers cutting across the globe speaking on our forum. In all, totally, we have about 21 presentations. We have about 6 presentations from ERC Advisory Group, 5 sponsors, and 10 invited speakers. So we expect a great activity. The only thing is that the presentations will be flowing in one after another, and there won't be any session for Q&A unless otherwise any speakers makes a presentation pretty fast, and then there is a time as moderators, one of us can ask some questions to the speakers. Otherwise, the presentations will flow in continuously. So before I start the first presentation from Divyam, I'd like to thank again all these main sponsors, Platinum sponsors, Bentley and Uniper, and also the global sponsors, Siemens. I think we are just ready to start the next presentation.